just a fucking car, just a fucking dog.
Just a dog. Vigo. When Helen died, I lost everything. Until that dog arrived on my doorstep, a final gift from my wife. In that moment, I received some semblance of hope, an opportunity to grieve on a lawn. And your son took that from me, stole that from me, killed that from me.